and need to start off with a great music sync. Time for part 3, the 50cc Star Cup. What's going on, YouTube? This is your captain speaking, Kiefer Kepper, captain of the Yoshi Islanders, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Kart, the perfect points run for the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. In the previous episode, everyone, we played as Luigi in the 50cc Flower Cup. Next, it's time to use Princess Toadstool. Peach. I'm still going to call you Peach for this video here, because your name is Toadstool. Well, Princess mostly, but yeah, it's Princess Toadstool. But yeah, I'm still calling you Peach, so let's use her. Alright, previously in the last episode, guys, we did the 50cc the 50cc Flower Cup with Luigi. Now it's time to do the 50cc Star Cup with Peach here. So yeah, guys, we're literally in part 3 already. This is literally insane. But yeah, let's go see what Star Cup is. Yes, so Star Cup features Koopa Beach 1, Choco Island 2, Vanilla Lake 1, Bowser Castle 3, and Mario Circuit 4. Without further ado, guys, let's get this started. Alright, first race. Koopa Beach number 1. Numero uno. There we go. Good start. Wow, Peach is actually giving me luck. Peach is always my princess. She's always giving me good luck. And by the way, this music's beautiful. I love this music. My opponents are Bowser and Toad. We're going to be gotcha. Okay, let's not go in the off-road. That's bad. Oh, this track in Super Circuit. Oh, yeah, this track came back in Super Circuit, and I was not happy about because of the water. Messing up my rank, but... like I said, it's not gonna mess me up here. Hell no. Yeah, this track is very short. Alright, lap 3 already. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot that, but okay. It's fine. Oh, you're just gonna shoot at me? Get in the water. Okay, good. Yeah, go in the water, because they will never shoot in the water. Oh, watch out. Luigi has invincibility. Okay, watch out for that. Now, poor Yoshi, man. Watch out for the egg. Careful. Alright. First place. Nice. Let's go! Oh, this music's pretty. I love it. Yeah, each character has their own victory victory winning theme. All right, awesome. Yeah, her name is Princess Toadstool. They only put Princess there because Toadstool doesn't fit. So yeah, but so call her Peach. All right, let's go. Next race. The next race is Choco Island 2. The track came back in Super Circuit. Alright. Yeah, Peach has good acceleration, for this. Yeah, she has, yeah, her and Yoshi do have good acceleration. I think, or maybe it's Koopa. I could be wrong, though. Alright. But, yeah, like I said, what was it? Wait, what was I saying? Whoa, that was really bad turn. This track came back in, Marker Super Circuit, and this track also came back in Marker DS. So, cheers on that. Aw, oh, man, the memories of me struggling in this track in Super Circuit as well. So, yeah, cheers to that. Okay, buddy. No, we're not gonna do that. Okay. Okay, stop going the off-road, Peach. Come on. Yeah, let go of age if you're going too fast. Feels like I'm going so fast in 50cc, man. It's crazy. Alright, final lap. There we go. GG's. All right, awesome. All right, now it's time for round three. All right, round three. Vanilla Lake 1. Nope, fail. It's okay. I do not like Vanilla Lake 1. But it's more worse than Vanilla Lake 2. Alright, can this still work if I crash into the icicles like this? Oh, I can! Nice, like in Super Circuit. Awesome, because this track came back in Super Circuit. And yeah, I didn't came back in any other Mario Kart. I wish this track came back in Mario Kart 8 to see how well it is. But sadly, it didn't. Maybe in the next Mario Kart game. Okay, but let's not do that. Okay. No. Stop it. Toad, get out of my way, man. Yeah, let's not do that. That's why we need to be careful with this track, because it's very slippery. You can easily hit walls and stuff. It's not fun. So, yeah. See, look at that. I'm hitting stuff again. Stop hitting stuff. Bowser's gonna throw balls of flame at me. See, he's trying to get my first place so badly. See, it's sway. What I don't like about Bowser's attack, it sways like that. Like, you can easily get hit by it. Especially when you're doing a faster class route. It's crazy. Oh, see, there's another one, like, there! Oh, God. Okay, we gotta be careful. See, you gotta be careful with those. They're very, very dangerous. Like, you can easily get hit by Bowser's, attacks. Okay, no. You ain't gonna beat me, buddy. You ain't gonna beat me in 50cc. No. We're not gonna go there. No, sir. You ain't gonna beat me. No. There we go. Let's go, yeah. Vanilla Lake sucks. I don't like Vanilla Lake. Alright, let's go. Time for round four. And round four is... Bowser Castle 3! Yay! This track came back in Tour, and this track came back in Mario Kart 8. So, yeah, except it's not too flat. It's not flat. It's Mario Kart 8 style, Bowser Castle 3, obviously. So, yeah. Yeah, I actually like Mario Kart 8's design for Bowser Castle 3, because it's not flat. It's all almost all anti-gravity and in the middle section, and just normal racetrack in the first section. Yeah, this is the first Mario Kart that's flat. So yeah, it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, see, that's what I don't like about this track is the twomps are in the way. So that's why I prefer Mario Kart 8 better. Here's Bowser again shooting me. Oh my God. Yeah, see, you gotta be careful. Okay, can I stop getting hit? Stop. Oh my God, Mario, move. Well, at least with this, it's easy mode, but still. Come on, get out. See, the CPUs go through the twumps somehow. How? Oh my God, Bowser, stop being in my way. Oh, here we go. Here's another fire. Okay. Oh my God. Ugh! Pride! Stop. Now I see why you guys don't like Super Mario Kart. Oh, thank you. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, I don't want to lose this. That would really suck if I lose this. Let's not let that happen. Oh, here we go again. Classic Bowser shooting fireballs at me again. He is desperate to get me right now. Oh my God. He is that desperate. Like, he's hungry for it. I mean, it's Bowser. What do you expect? Hey, you ain't gonna get me, Bowser. Go away, man. First place! Thank God I won that. Bowser was so annoying. Alright, on to the final race. Thank God. Yeah, Bowser is an issue for me here. That's why we need to be careful what you pick your characters carefully, especially on harder tracks, because Bowser can screw you up big time. Alright, final track. Mario Circuit 4. This track came back in Super Circuit. Nope. Go. Alright, but luckily this track is easy, so there's no twomps in the way. But it has very sharp turns, so be careful. Alright, let's not go in the sand, Peach. Come on. Come on, you're better than this. Alright, here we go. No, stop. There we go. Turn here. Alright, Bowser's catching up a little bit. Yep, here comes him shooting fire again. Yeah, Peach is not really that fast. She's mostly in acceleration. Which kind of sucks. There you go. That way, screw Bowser. This is Figgis lap 3, right? Lap 4, actually. My bad. Jump the fire. Stop hitting walls. Alright. And turn over here. Alright, final lap. Watch out for that. And that too. Here. Oh, really? Oh, that wasn't. I was nowhere near Yoshi and I still hit him. Oh, well, it doesn't matter because Bowser ain't gonna get me. GG's! Yeah! And that ends the 50cc Star Cup. Yeah, baby. Alright, perfecto. And yeah, and now, since we're playing as Peach, this is what happens when Peach does this. Look, the award ceremony. In this mod of Super Mario Kart Victory Drink, in the original, Peach does not drink the alcohol. But, you know something? Watch this. She drinks the alcohol! So yeah! First, let me go read, and she flips the bottle, and she's kind of wasted. Congratulations, 50cc Star Cup race, the princess wins the gold. Great race. So, in the original version of Super Mario Kart, that Nintendo does not want, you know, to do because of children. This game is made, this is for E for everyone, of course. Everyone's welcome to play, of course. And also for the kids, as well, that people have families and people have kids play this game. Nintendo didn't want, alcohol to be seen in the original version of Super Mario Kart because kids will see it. So, yeah, in the original, Peach just, like, I think she just froze the bottle, so yeah. But right now, she's drinking it. So, yeah. Bowser will have another effect as well. But when we get to him, you'll see what I mean soon. But, yeah. But that's the mod of this. That's the two mods of this. The 50cc Special Cup Unlock. And Peach drinking alcohol. And Bowser, too, when we get to him. So, yeah. But anyways, guys. That's going to be it for the 50cc Star Cup. Next is going to be the 50cc Special Cup. Thanks to this mod. Which character? You're going to find out. And we'll talk about more of the 50cc Special Cup when we get to that episode. See you, guys. I just want to say thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. And until then, I'll catch you gamers in the next episode. Goodbye, everybody. Bye.